So it is Mr. Resistor here continuing our alpha journey. And I feel like we're at a little bit of a crossroads, right? So I finally finished capacitor warfare. Let's be honest, I kind of suck at PvP, so I don't see myself as likely to complete the PvP activities anytime soon. Duels, maybe I can figure out a way to do that with one of my other characters. And maybe I can get kills that way. I don't know. We'll see. I am enjoying faction warfare, but my goal is to complete everything in all of these lists. And so I think that it's maybe a better idea to focus on the things I can actually get done first. Mining agent is definitely something I can get done. Explorers, let's see, advanced navigation, visit a nullsec system in 5 different regions. That's definitely doable. Not a good idea while I'm in faction warfare. Advanced hacking, right? Hack containers in nullsec, hack containers in wormholes. Again, doable, I think, but not a good idea while participating in faction warfare. Gas sites, again, totally doable. I would like to actually maybe do some gas mining, but again, not really viable while doing faction warfare, especially since the systems that I know of that commonly have gas sites are also not just faction warfare systems, but Minmatar, MR, faction warfare. So, as far as getting this stuff done, participating in faction warfare is an impediment. So what else do we have? So Enforcer is done except for Abyssal Dead Space. Which I want to finish my current training. Because I like to do cruisers in there. So anyway, I think what I'm going to do for the near term is I'm going to leave faction warfare. I'm going to get, I think I'll do mining, knock out these mining agent missions. That'll take a little bit of time, and yes, those will be some boring videos to watch. Sorry, but you know, my plan for this channel is to give a realistic idea of what it is like to play this game, and so that's what it is. You know? Hopefully, I mean, it'll be boring in that there will be not much fighting, you know, maybe a couple of rats. But, you know, it'll be chill. Put it on in the background while you're relaxing or something. I don't know. So, yeah, I think that is going to be my plan. I'm also going to probably try and liquidate some LP. And maybe some of the stuff that I've got stashed out here. I am fairly confident that I'm going to return to Faction Warfare with this character once I've completed this list. Or the items on this list that are not PvP related. I am enjoying the Faction Warfare. I don't know what else I might do. Maybe I'll go for the 20 million thing. Apparently that is the amount of skill points it takes to have every alpha skill maxed out. So, you know, maybe I'll do that. Or maybe I'll go Omega. And we'll try doing the Faction Warfare stuff without the alpha limitations. I think maybe if I'm gonna do that, I want to be able to I want to be able to get to a point where I can plex Omega instead of paying real money for it. So, yeah. Anyway, those are my thoughts. If you don't like them, I have others. but anyway, let's take a look at our situation as it stands right now. So we've got this armor rep's ship. It is not insured. That's actually cool because it means I can strip it. Yes. And repackage. Yes, that's fine. Let's look at market details. Huh. Seems rather excessive. Maybe I'll try that. goes. And let's see. Those, and I believe it's 20, stack of 20 to convert them. Okay. So, I just need one kill real quick. See what's here. It is an MR supply cache.
Warp drive active.
That feels like a good target. Continues to be very weird to me that they don't attack. Excuse me. Sounds a little bit like heavy rain on the metal roof of my house.
A module has run out of charges.
So, where are we at? Let's try one of these, man.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Actually, I mean, it was kind of a mistake. I should have gone with Booster 200, but whatever. And let's see. Thank you.
escape drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's drop that down a little bit. So here's what they recommend. Go to this station, open the loyalty point store, get some data cores. Let's see. Limitar, molecular, hydromagnetic, nuclear. They don't recommend. Anyway. So I'm going to copy that. I'm going to go to the hisec.evebuyback.com website. Okay, I guess I need to sign in. Authorize. Hello. Okay, there we go. Yes, authorize. Okay. So I had to sign in through my Eve account. All right, so looks like molecular engineering is currently the most profitable. So I'm going to go ahead and get some more of those. Alright, so far, right, I've spent, well, okay, so I bought four of those, so that's a million ISK and 1,000 LP. Value that they're giving me is 1.6 million. So let's see if we have 25 molecular. So now with 2 million ISK, 2,000 LP. Because for molecular engineering, they're giving 92% instead of 90. That puts me up to about 3.4 million, which feels pretty good. So I'm going to copy price. I'm going to create contract. It is item exchange. Let's see. Sec buyback.
Easy Wheels started as my college project.
Okay. That looks good. All right. Now we're going to go back to Heck.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
options.